Also the feeling of grinding it up is pretty nice. I mean, everybody can win the Sunday Million once, you know, but to be consistent over many years and make it happen, only very few do. I think it doesn't only relate to poker. I think it just shows generally that if you focus on something, or that you can completely focus on something if you want it, yeah, for sure. But it's tough to find that thing that you completely want to focus on, you know? It's one of the most difficult tasks in life, I would say. Gonna go for a small bet here. He still has some better ace-x, but mostly he has shit, and I kind of want to fold out that chunk, like king-jack, queen-jack. It's not a big bet at all, I think it's fine. Just checking seems also reasonable. Alright, let's fade a queen or 10 for a little pot. Nice. The FT Pock Jam, yeah, let's make it happen. Grind, grind, grind. Oh my god, I have such a deja vu. I was deep in the play 250 before chopping. I opened the button, small blind flats, and then he jammed 25 bigs like this with king 6 offsuit and sucked out of my 10s. Okay, just calls. You wanna see low cards? Still gonna c-bet here. A lot of ASX are being 3-bet. And jammed by him. He goes for the click. I believe he's full of shit. We saw him jam king 6 offsuit, which pretty much means he would be jamming most ASX. So he has 5-6 and nothing. And some draws. I mean, he can obviously still have an ace, but is he really raising ace deuce? I'm gonna jam here to protect my hand and hope he doesn't have 5-6. Alright, he's a flush draw. This is massive. Fuck this guy, such a fucking sunrunner, man. Tilt. It's a big one. Two all-ins, A7 versus ace check. He gets the fold. Let's see if you see the elimination. Helmflich is a good regular, so nice to see him getting knocked out. Yeah, please do so I can watch the stream tomorrow and grind on Sundays. Okay. Game theoretically, betting one third only comes in position when ranges get quite narrow. You can pretend you're betting one third as an exploit, which is probably fine against them, but if you've done GTO style, you realize it really isn't utilized much. The irony, man. Oh lol, it's Grindathon. Path told me it's time for you to go as well. As I said, I'm not taking any shit anymore. I'm too old, too tired. So we have 4 big stacks here, and then one real shorty, kind of short stacks, mid stacks. Just a jamming range here, nothing else. I mean, a flatting range, obviously, but no 3-bet call here with less than 20 bigs. Back in the chip lead. Yeah. We got something going on. Do you play short deck? I have interest in it. Neither. I really suck at hold'em. I don't really want to suck at multiple games. That's the reason I've always focused on one thing and just try to excel at it. And honestly, I still make so many mistakes in hold'em. There's so many spots I could play better, be a little bit clearer. So yeah, I really don't want to split up my energy. Also, I just look so boring to me, short deck. Like, I didn't even watch anything. Like, when Triton Poker stream short deck, I never watch. I couldn't care less. FT Play 200, remember those good old days. Golden days. Yeah, we are raising and stacking off here. He's gonna fold a lot with hands that have decent equity against me. So don't mind that, and obviously getting it in here, worst case scenario, it's like, I mean, we're flipping a lot in equity pretty much. Slash slightly ahead actually. Makes the call. It's a pretty good turn to just jam. Like, man, we're getting folds here. It's not a nice spot to call. And obviously I have infinite outs if we get caught. Makes the call. 6-7. Oh, what a bad turn. Come on. 6-7 of clubs. Ugh, savage turn. This is a really bad spot because he's going to fold his hand on every turn that's not a 6, a 7, and maybe an 8. Disgusting. That's a bad beat for the FT to get that turn. This is actually a decision between jamming and squeeze calling. slightly lean towards just jamming on the final table. Yeah, just gonna rip it in. Okay. So I make the call. Good luck. Let's knock him out and get some of our chips back. No, that's the worst hand to see. Actually, he can have ace or kings. Not the worst hand to see, but a bad one. Give me a heart, please. Queen. God damn it, this is really not going well. Ah! Man, sucks to run bad on final tables. I'm not folding. The decision was made. I'm not folding. Good luck, guys. Checked and suited, please. Ace, queen. Still have good equity, 40% against that. Come on, king, jack. Come on. Oh, we double the guy up with queens versus ace, king, and I'll lose this one as well. Brutal. Fuck, man. Not running well on this final table. I think the call should be good there. I'm gonna jam this now. Obviously very standard. Let's make the comeback happen. When people open jam there, they don't have checks plus. So given all the ace deuce off suits, check 10, check 9 suited, should be a pretty good spot to call. Gonna raise. Usually have a limping range here as well, but I feel like raising is pretty good. Right, let's hope for no slow play and get it through with the tens here. Just two folds would be amazing here. Does he have the slow play? He does have the slow play. This is so sick. Come on, give me that 10. And we cannot run bad three times against the same guy. Queen. Queen. God, it's so filthy, man. Just such a bad final table. Disgusting. Cash for 800 bucks. Fuck all.
Lots of respect for Henry following you on Insta as well. Great in-game awareness and analysis. Hope you keep it up.
Dude, no better timing for a bit donation like that. Thank you very much, man. GG. Fourth base for 834. Very, very disappointing finish. I mean, going into the final table as a chip leader and then just nothing going my way. It's pretty brutal and annoying, but it's kind of life sometimes in these tournaments. Let's get our first lead on this fine table. Still have a nice one here, playing for 5,300. $88 buy-in. Let's hope threes hold for the first ladder. It's a big hold. Hold! Pair the board. Yes, nice. This tournament had 205 runners. But it had a 20k prize pool with an 88 buy-in, so needed like 250 runners. So there's an overlay today. Alright. Really hope the button is all in this hand. It's like a nice little extra. Nope. We don't have fold equity pre. Do we ever just want to call and then fold 876? I personally like grinding smaller fields more, but you should always just play what the best value is. Yeah, this is going in. Good luck. I mean, this is a spot where he has the bluffs that we dominate. Let's see an ace check off, a queen check suited. Yeah, come on. Not the best hand to see, obviously, but better than ace king. Hold! Yes, man. Yes. I was really not in the mood to bust the one fine table in 7th and the other one in 8th. That's a very good hold. Got a call here for 6. Would be nice to win this one. Gotta hit the ace, but you always hit the ace. Maybe 3 for a bit of a low sweat. 3. Too bad. Smaller fields, smaller variance, smaller upstreaks, smaller downstreaks, and the bigger fields your game level has to be higher, otherwise downs can be too critical to a bankroll. I will jam this. And hope the bluff you guys gets it in as well. Obviously a fold. Please don't let me go out an eighth here. Good luck. Nice, he calls, that's good. Now we want to see a fold from the winner. I mean, he shouldn't have a better hand with that tank. If he's not in for a brutal slow roll. He folds. All right, let's fade the king or 10, 73K pot. Fade it. Do it. Yes. Finally. 720 locked up. All right, another one. Gonna jam here. So many short stacks. Oh my god, we run into it. No, we're flipping, come on. I lost this flip on the other table already. Don't make me make it here. Yes, man. We have the stack in the 88 main. That's the tournament you want to have the stack in. I'm second in chips now. Oh my fucking god, let's do it. 5.3k up top. Show me the heart. No, we don't want to see any more hearts. I want to see mostly black. Black is good. Okay, come on. Seven of black. Seven. That's also a pretty good turn. It's not a turn where he bluffs too much. The time banks are bigger than your delay. Yeah, but if they use that much of the time bank, what will they get out of it? Nothing. Because I will just kill the stream and they lost valuable time bank. Gonna go for the quad on the river. There's like 9s plus. Some 8x. So I don't wanna go too big here. Nice. That's a good river. That is a good river. Yeah, a lot of people don't know about the delay. Oh! Time to say goodbye. People are falling like the flies on my ceiling. This one table is a lot more interesting to watch than jumping from table to table for the big exciting hands. Wow, that's an unpopular opinion, I think. Obviously it's a fine table, so it's exciting that way. But usually when I play one table, also it's very boring to me maybe, and not the viewers, but I think seeing just the biggest hands, not me folding seven deuce off on the button, is decent. Coming with the three red call here. Alright, let's go with a small bet on the flop. Get some folds for pocket 9s, pocket 8s. Maybe get him to jam his 8-9 of diamonds. But I just win this one and we are getting close. Oh, he's in the danger zone. Yeah, danger zone for the future. Comes in with the 2.8x. I've got bottom pair. We'll call a street. And there you go. Now this is his time bank for the rest of the game. 5 seconds per street. Improve to a gut shot. I will call again with this hand. He makes the check now. Gonna check it back. Would be nice to push out some equity, but still checking mostly. If he checks the river, I'm just gonna bet small. If he bets, I have to call, I think. I mean, he doesn't really have that many 3x. He has deuce 3, queen 3. I don't think people bluff too often, but 2 pair is a bit of a wide fold. So let's hope we just see an ace 8 or something. Even though I don't think he has that. Man. We just can't fold 2 pair here, right? I don't really think he's bluffing that often when he has that little time bank, you know? But then again, like, 2 pair is just too ridiculous to fold when I have the spades and the queen x and other 5x. Yeah, so deuce 3 suited. It's such a classic. That's the thing with the time bank, you know, where people don't really bluff in that spot. But man, I hate folding my hand. Alright, I will be all in here if you see a flat. Oh my god, fuck my life, come on. Yes, that's the flop you want to see when you fold king-queen. Small bet. I've never tried Sacher-Torta. I actually don't even know what's exactly in there. Fold. Fold. Come on! Alright, this is gonna be a call against a small blind and a defend against an open. Hit something. We're gonna get it in on a lot of boards. Alright. Yay. Good luck. Alright, let's get back to 8 big blinds here. Hold. Hold. High cards. All the way up. All the way up. Yes, man. Come on. 8 big blinds. Still in it. Holding on for dear life. This will be a call. I could be second in chips if we win. Hold! Fade that deuce. No duck. Okay, some chop outs. Not the best flop. Not the best turn at all. Yeah! Come on. Come on. Let's do it. Come on. Let's do it. Oh, shit. Made the comeback happen. Lines up to 25k. Stacks are short. Action is fast. Opening range is loose. But he wakes up with it. This could be it. Ace 5 suited. Should be behind. Here's the ace 9 off. Makes the correct call. Would love to see a hold here. That's a good flop. Great turn. No 8, no 3, no 5. There we fucking go. $400 ladder, 3 handed. And I'm together with the Time Bank boys. 8 minutes, 5 seconds, 5 seconds.
Under pressure.
Man, he's been raising so much, but I mean, I have 8 this offsuit. Alright, alright. Come on, jam deuces on the button. Big one, boys. For the heads up with a big stack. King 9 suited. I didn't want to see the flip. Oh, okay, okay. Come on. No 10, no 5. No 10, no 5. Fade that shit. Oh, yeah, we win. Let's go. I don't know. The H or something clicked. It looked like a 6 or something. I don't know. We are heads up with the time bank. Holy fuck, can I win this tournament for the 5th time this year? Let's play. Let's fucking play, mate. That's the second heads up of the day. Chop the first one. He comes in with the big bet. He doesn't have the time. He can't think it through. I have 8 minutes. I can leave, make myself a coffee if I need to. And he will always be sitting there waiting because he only has 5 seconds. Not sure what's going on. Oof. I think right now I'd rather have my stack with my time bank than his stack with his time bank. Hit that shit, baby. Alright, we hit something. Calls with the 10-9. Must be nice. Ooh. They are the even stacks. Let's do it, let's do it. I'm in the heads-up position. Oh, 40 big blind jam is deuces. Bad timing. Ooh, 3 bet. No other play with 9 seed than to jam. Pray for us. I don't really want to flip it here, but I mean, that's just what you gotta do. There's the fold. There's the fucking chip lead, ladies and gentlemen. 5.3k just around the corner. Obviously, still a lot of variance here, even though we have the advantage in the time bank. Let's see. Makes the bigger raise now. Tilt is real. Got the King Jack 9 board. Checks it back. Gonna go aggressively for value. I think he's the type of guy that doesn't check that quickly with the king, and he just folds. Playing fast myself, even though I don't have to, but given that I play fast, he has less extra time to think about hands again. That's obviously very, very good. Gonna just call. I don't think he has very much given the tank. Pot's turn. Like, he never bluffs here with his time bank. I have the donk here. Should be a good signal. Come on, guys. We almost have it. I love the donk. I love the donk on the river. Massive chip lead now. I love that I didn't raise the flop. Gonna just jam here. Even though this is a hand, we should be checking. I don't think he will be trapping. Wide enough with suited aces here. Has the king queen. This is a very bad spot. This is why I usually don't jam this hand. Get punished for it. Can we hit the 9? 8-6 for the chop. Ah, fuck. I shouldn't have jammed that one. Maybe it's the fine, but like just in theory, these hands do so well as a check that it's just so much better. Gets the double. All good, still all good. It's coming with a little bet. This will be a last second raise, I guess. Yeah. 25. let him have it, actually. Damn it. I'm not happy about the queen 9 jam, that's just a mistake on my end. Like, slow playing the ace here. Checks it back, gonna go for another check here on the turn. Checks it once more, gonna go for the check raise river. No! Just checks on the king high. Fair. He doesn't call a big turn bet anyhow. So, I like the double trap there. The queen 9 is such a mistake, I really don't like it. It annoys me when I make mistakes like that. I know that slow playing is so good. Wow, 3 exited now. We're not folding queen 8, but this is something that I'm not really sure what's going on. But he will win it on this board. Force just an open jam for less than 20. Oh my god, we might just win it right here, right now. Force into ace check, we got the flip for the tournament win, can we hold it? That is a beautiful start, ladies and gentlemen. There it is! We just win it again, 5th time this year. Win the fucking 88 main event. I love this tournament so much. I repeat myself all the time, but this is just the best tournament out there. Best fucking value. Easy win. 18,000 points for the tournament leaderboard. What is not to love? Oh my fucking god, let's go, guys. I see you tomorrow. Or Sunday. Probably not Sunday. Fuck Sundays. But maybe. Who knows? Just hit the follow button and you will know. Thank you very much. Peace out.